As 2018 comes to an end, we highlight some tourism milestones that have helped strengthen the inbound industry.
Together, PATA and Ministry of Tourism has worked towards creating a better image of India world over.
We will try to rope in even the diplomats, the foreign diplomats in our next meeting.
The Buddhist circuit in India is an important and revered set of destination for the approximately 500 million strong community of Buddhists across Asia and other parts of the world.
Buddhist circuit projects have been sanctioned in the states of Madhya Pradesh, Bihar, Uttar Pradesh, Gujarat, Andhra Pradesh for an amount of rupees 361.97 crores.
This will give a unique opportunity to the tourists, both domestic and international, to visit these tribal areas, interact with the local tribals.
We made the beginning and these associations were working in consultation with our ministry so far, and now we realize the need to put things into place, into a guideline.
It's more fun in the Philippines.
14.6 million jobs have been created in the past 4 years in the tourism sector. More than 225 buyers have come from 60 countries to participate in this mart.
We are one of the fastest growing tourism economies in the world. People who have received the awards, I'm sure they've gone out of the way to treat guests like guests, make them feel comfortable, make India an experience.
The purpose of this parv was to make people understand the importance of tourism and make it a tourism for all kind of event.
This will be a dynamic thing which will keep developing. We have just launched this.
I think that it is time that India comes to the center stage of world tourism, and it is only befitting of our status that the World Tourism Day should be celebrated in India next year.